He's out.
And folks, it's showtime.
Number two, Johnny Pardee. Number five, Satir Smith for the Harper Cardinals. Robeson will be kicking up. Here we go, fans. It's showtime. Here we go.
It's showtime. Robeson will kick to start the game. Here's a kick. Off the side of the foot, gets past the receiving team.
The ball is out of bounds on the far side. Harper takes over first down.
Harper with first possession at their own 40, first and 10.
Hit
in the backfield. Big number 14 with the hit.
With the stop. Ball goes back to the 32-yard line.
Loss of 10 yards on the play brings up a second and 20 to go. More like second and 18. Up the middle.
No gain on the play. Third down for the Harper Cardinals.
Third and long. Up the middle.
That was carried by the Harper Cardinals.
Positive yardage.
Fourth down.
Fourth down. Harper to kick. Back for Robeson.
Fair catch on the play, ball's down near the 43-yard line. That's a flag on the play. False start against the Robeson Raiders. The ball was carried by number one of the Robeson Raiders.
Up the middle.
Small gain on the play.
Positive yards. Pick up about 6, maybe 7 yards. Here's a giving them 6. Brings up a 2nd and 9 to go, Robeson.
No gain on the play.
Harper defense. Look for a gap. Stiff arms. And it's ridden out of bounds. Near the 50-yard line. Pickup of about 3 or 4 yards.
Fourth down. Fourth and 9
to go, Robeson.
Robeson Ball's out of bounds down near the 25-yard line. Down for the Harper Cardinals, the head coach Maris Carroll.
First and 10, Harper from their own 23-yard line. Oh, appears that the ball has come out. And that's a turnover, Robeson ball.
First down.
I'm sure they had it planned that way from the get-go to get the turnover.
There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Dead ball, false start. Robeson, the Raider. Come fail. Completed pass by the Robeson Raiders. First down.
Great reception by the wideout for the Raiders. And that's a Raiders first down. Number two on the catch.
First down, the Robeson
and
Raiders.
And goal from the
2-yard line. Stop short the ball.
In for six.
Touchdown. The Robeson Raiders touchdown. Conversion is good. First quarter, the Robeson Raiders 8, Harper Cardinals 0. This is Chicago Public High School football. Someone you should know. Someone you should know. Coming right up. Stepped out of bounds on the far side. The ball is down. Harper takes over. First down.
Oh, ball's out.
The ball was loose, recovered by the Robeson Raiders.
Once again, a turnover deep in Harper territory. Robeson has recovered and will set up shop inside the Harper Ridge.
Ball's down near the 6-yard line.
The 6-yard line. First and goal. Robeson with an 8-point lead and looking for more.
That's a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
Not sure who moved. Well, that's typical Robeson.
Dead ball. Outside. The Harper Cardinals.
First and goal from the one. Here's the whistle. And then for six.
Touchdown, quarterback keeper for the Robeson Raiders, touchdown. The 72-point conversion is good. Located on the home side of the field.
After the score.
It's now open. They have delicious mouth-watering hot dogs. Go!
Well, kick ball.
The ball was returned by the Harper Cardinals. They will take over first down.
Brought out near midfield. Down by 16 points. Harper takes over from their own 42. First and 10. In trouble. And down he goes.
Lost on the play. Second down.
55 with the big hit. 65 with the big hit. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Second down. Up the middle.
No gain on the play. Third down.
Third and 16 to go, Harper. We'll try to spread offense this time.
There's a loss on the play,
Number 65 once again. Back for the Raiders.
That was fourth down, short of the first down. First down for the Robeson Raiders.
Yellow. First and 10. There's a snap up the middle and no good.
No gain on the play. No gain on the play.
Hold on. Oh, ball is out.
The ball was loose. Recovered.
Enough. The 2 o'clock shuttle will be enough for him. Okay. First, second and 10. The quarterback's in trouble, and down he goes.
Second in the play. A host of tacklers of the Harper Cardinals.
Rolls out. Has a receiver. Oh, off the fingertips. Incomplete.
Incomplete pass.
Timeout Robeson.
He's a coach. College coach from Walgreens College. Jeff Franklin, give me a wave, Jeff Franklin, the coach at Walgreens College. He's checking you out. He's
Jeff.
So let's go.
Woo, Coach Jeff.
Franklin in the gym at beautiful Stagg Stadium.
There's a kick. Running for his life. Tries to turn the corner. Has blocking a good return. Unfortunately, it's east and west instead of north and south. But he does get good field position for the team. Claflin University is going to win, too.
Yeah, definitely. I'm from the city myself.
Okay.
Yeah, I went to Harper High School.
Oh, yeah. You all.
Alabama's on the far side, number one of the Harper Cardinals.
You know, Coach is. Oh, yeah, I know Dad. I know Dad very well. Okay. Under pressure, rolls out of the pocket, is escorted out of bounds. Second and 12.
Second and No gain, no gain on the play, no gain on the play.
That's playing for us this year.
Yeah.
And we got a senior who had played the previous 2 years, but the junior beat him out this year. So, yeah, it's tough. Yeah.
Okay. You all get this play in and nada. They watch it. Man, you right there for everybody to see. And folks, that's the end of the first. Okay. All right, coach. Beginning of the second quarter, there's a kick. Fair catch.
Truck gets on the play.
Began second, opening minutes, opening seconds.
First down for the Robeson Raiders. Let's go. Small gain on the play for the Robeson Raiders. Second down.
Second and 10, Robeson. Foot race. And in for six.
Touchdown, the Robeson Raiders.
No laundry on the field. That's a Raider touchdown. The third, the first touchdown of the second quarter, third of the first half. Robeson by 22 and looking for more. Going for the extra point. Woo. And he's in there.
Conversion is good.
Here we go. Robeson will kick to restart the game. Here's a kick. Well kicked ball received. Good return. 23 yard, I believe.
Power return ball out past the 35 yard line. First down. First down for the Harper Cardinals.
Up the middle, squirts through for a first down and more.
What did that keeper across midfield? First down.
Great run. A pickup of about 18 yards on the keeper.
Cardinals.
Cardinals first and 10 from their own 45. Spread offense. Snap, another keeper.
Works through. A flag on the play, flag on the play.
Against the offense. Chop block pushes the Cardinals back. Brings redo first down, brings up a first and 20 to go. Handoff near side, spun around, changes direction,
no gain, no gain on the
driven
play.
Back for a loss of about 3 yards. Four. She was racing across the field to get to the player, but he's okay.
On the foot. There it
appears that Harper is outsized. Third and 27.
Timeout. The Harper Cardinals timeout.
After the timeout, looking for room to run, will not find any.
No gain on the play.
Punt formation for the Harper Cardinals. Here's the snap. Here's the kick.
Fair catch on the play.
You gotta go now.
Robeson will take over.
You gotta go. I take y'all from office. Hurry up, let's go.
Robeson first and 10. Breaks through the line. Gain of about 8 yards.
Jamie Nichols has a vote in the game.
Second and 2.
Tackle for the Robeson Raiders. First down.
Number 23 sticks his nose in to make the tackle. A 29-yard pickup by Robeson.
First down for the Robeson Raiders. The ball's down at the 21-yard line. First.
One.
This side. Get on that side.
Hey, Mike.
Ankle tackle.
For the Robeson Raiders. Second down.
52 with the ankle tackle.
15-yard line. Small gain on the play. Quarterback keep on the play. First down. First down for the Robeson Raiders. Quarterback keeper on the play. Second. Touchdown, the Robeson Raiders.
They close the six, we got time to make it.
The two-point conversion is good.
Got time to make it, Chuck.
Back for the Cardinals. Jumps back on the ball.
The ball is down inside the 30-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
That's your boy, Cam.
I think that's 43 for jumping on after the play was over.
Personal foul, the Robeson Raiders. The ball is out to the 44-yard line.
15-yard penalty. Puts the Cardinals in better field position. They will go to work at their own 44, first and 10, Cardinals.
There's a flag on the play, flag, multiple flags. Dead ball, illegal substitution against the Harper Cardinals.
Up the middle, takes on a defender, gets away, still on his feet, finally escorted out of bounds.
Out of bounds on the far side. First down.
30-some yards for a Cardinal first down. A excellent hard-fought run. Finds the lane, squirts through.
Quarterback keeper out of bounds on the far side.
Back-to-back first downs for the Cardinals. In trouble this time, he's not going anywhere. Big number 56 with the stop.
There's a loss on the play, loss on the play. Timeout. The Harper Cardinal.
Ball's in the air.
Incomplete.
Fourth and 16 to go. Harper down by 32 and looking for their first points. Will go to the air. Drops back.
Incomplete pass.
Thought that ball was batted, but he did get it off.
That was fourth down. Robeson takes
and that's a turnover on downs. First and 10, Robeson. Jimmy out of bounds near midfield.
First down.
A pickup of 22 yards on that last play for Robeson. That's another Robeson first down. Ball spotted on the 43, and we're under a minute in this first half. To the near side this time. Jukes a player. Is taken down.
The ball is down to the 40-yard line of the Harper Cardinals.
Another 20-yard run for the ball carrier for Robeson. Robeson Raiders timeout with 42.5 seconds left in the first half.
First down for the Robeson Raiders.
First and 10, Robeson. From the shotgun.
There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
A little confusion there.
That ball, offside, the Harper Cardinals.
First and 5.
incomplete pass.
Second and 5 to go. Robeson. Wide open, makes the catch inside the 5-yard line, and that's another Raider first down. The ball is marked at the 4-yard line. 22 seconds left in the second quarter, and we've got
a timeout
to stop the clock at 18.6 seconds. First and goal from the 4.
Touchdown, Robeson.
Look like they're gonna let the clock run down. And folks, it's halftime.
That is the end of the first half of this ball game. Preconception stand located on the home side of the field.
Remind you of the score. And folks, it's just about time for the second half of IHSA varsity football here at Stagg Field. The home team is the Harper Cardinals. The visiting team is the Robeson Raiders.
Chicago Public League. Here we go.
Come on, number one.
There's a kick. Received.
The ball is out of bounds on the far side. Rosa takes over first.
It was number seven with the hit. Wow, what a run. Still moving.
The ball was carried by number one, Jamie Nichols. He's down here. The 31-yard line, first down.
Number one with a great run.
Jamie Nichols, the ball carry for the Robeson Raiders out past the 25-yard line.
With a 40-point advance, the Raiders have been given a running clock for the remainder of the game.
They say win.
Hand off to number one once again.
First down, Robeson Raiders. Incomplete. Second down.
Another good run for the Raiders. Ball is spotted on the 1 yard line. First and goal, Raiders.
Touchdown, go Robeson Raiders.
Take care, y'all.
Y'all can see. The two-point conversion is good. The ball is carried by number 23.
At this score. Not sure what went wrong there. Looked like the receiver had a lane, and I'm hearing somebody say timeout. Robeson will re-kick. Same receiver. Stacked up.
The ball was returned out past the 30-yard line.
At the 34-yard line.
Over first down.
Oh, runs into a wall.
No gain on the play.
And that wall is number 56. Hey, coach, what are we going to do about 56?
Small gain on the play.
Third and 13 to go, Cardinals. And caught by number one. Huge scramble behind the line. And the quarterback gets it off, and number one rewards him with a catch. That's a huge catch, a gain of.
Please find a seat.
That's a gain of 37 yards.
Please find
37 yard gain and a Cardinal first down. 40 seconds and counting here in the at the end of the third quarter. Harper may have time to get off one play.
Timeout, the Harper Cardinals.
Big 14 on the tackle. And folks, that's the end of the third quarter. At the end of three. After the timeout, play resumes. It's the beginning of the fourth quarter. We're 12 minutes on the clock. Here's a snap, a high snap. Quarterback rolls back, let's fly. Intercepted, and we're going the other way.
Interception on the play. There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Holding against the Robeson Raiders.
Fourth down. Ball pops out. Harper ball.
Coming on the play, recovered by the Cardinals of Harper High School. They will take over first down.
First and 10, Harper. ball comes out and Robeson gets it right back.
There's a fumble on the play recovered by the Robeson Raiders.
Robeson Raiders with the ball and a 48-point lead. Looking for more. Balls from the Raiders 45. The handoff is to number one, number two, and he takes it for 23 yards and another Raider first down. Hey, coach.
It's a loss on the play.
Drop
brought
in the
down
backfield.
By number 56 of the Harper Cardinals. Second down.
2 yard loss on the play brings up a second and 12. Keeper. Ooh.
Quarterback keeper, small game on the play.
Hit hard by number eight, number two.
Third down.
Positive yards gain. The carry was good for at least 7, maybe 8 yards. Quarterback keeper.
The ball was down. Fourth down for the Robeson Raiders. No game, lost on the play. That was fourth down. Harper takes over first down.
First and 10, Harper.
No gain, no gain on the play.
Driven back by number two.
Second down.
So he gets to the NFL, don't invite me to no more games.
Hey, y'all. Y'all come follow me for four times too.
Small gain on the play, stopped by number two of the Robeson Raiders.
Just under 2 minutes left in the game. Kicks away.
Robeson takes over first down.
Oh, folks. That's game.
That is the end of the ball game. How about a big hand for both teams? Give it up. Give it for both teams. The Harper Cardinals and the Robeson Ravens. On behalf of my stadium director, Mr. Andy Cody, thank you for coming out and have a safe trip home.
It was just one, but still.
No, I, you know, I.